Hi guys, this is Shehla. I'm back with another tutorial. As the summers are in full swing, it is a very sweaty and very humid environment in Faisalabad and in Pakistan. So what I wanted to create, to share my routine, which I use when it is very humid. So the first step that's very important, I have put in a bit of the moisturizer on my face and nothing else I'm wearing on it. So there are a few steps that I always do. The first step is a pore professional by Benefit. I will take a little bit, and I suffer from pores in my T-zone. So take a bit, go in, out. So for me, I'll just blend out. And this is done. The next step will be using a primer. I'm using this Hourglass Mineral Veil Primer. The primer is pretty popular. I have recently started using it and I really like it, as it helps the makeup to set for long and the makeup stays on for long. Foundation brush, this is I'm going to use. It has a very silky finish to it, so I'm sure it has some silicones in it. So I am only going to use it on all my face, spread it around. Now for the foundation, we have many options, but I normally prefer the stick ones, or I recently started using the Pat Magra one. It's a beautiful foundation. It has a very nice luminous consistency. Today let's stick to the foundation by Hourglass. I'm using this one, the stick. So let's go in. Blend it out. Blend downwards. Ears towards the neck, very important. Forehead, nose, I have a mirror here, that's why I keep on looking in this direction. So the foundation has covered almost everything except a bit of the discoloration in here that I have. So these days my favorite one I started using is Power Fabric Concealer. It is by Giorgio Armani and I recently used it and I am loving it. It has a very nice luminous finish and the coverage is good. If I need more coverage, I will use, this is Real Techniques setting brush. If I need more coverage, I will use Tarte Shape Tip. So what I'm using, doing right now is that wherever I have blended, I am taking it away from the face and blending it out into the hairline. Okay, this is done. Now I can keep using this, or I can take a beauty blender and I can blend it out like this. Beauty blender is the most beautiful way to apply the concealer. It works really well. And for the smaller areas, I always use the smaller version to get more closer to the eye. So go in again. Keep on repeating till it's in place. Again, I will go in where I think I need a bit more coverage, and this time I will use the same concealer brush. Again, I will go in where I think I need a bit more coverage, and this time I will use the same concealer brush to cover whatever I think need more coverage. So once this is done, the most important step at the moment is going to be the setting. So I got this beauty blender puff and this powder by Pat McGrath. You can use any setting powder that works for you. For me, this one really works. So I am going in slowly over wherever I applied my concealer and my foundation. So it may be less or more at some places. Let it be. I'm not going to bake. I am just going to leave it, and then I'm going to take a fluffy brush like this and wipe off any dust off, rather, any excess that I have, and that's it. So for now, what I will see is that the makeup has been set really properly. Now the next step will be the contour, the highlight, the brusher that I will be going next to it. And today's makeup was everything about getting your base right for the summer season. So this should work. And the only thing that I will do is in the end I will spritz my makeup on. So let me put on the rest of the makeup and then I will be back. So girls, this is the finished look of today's makeup. I finally decided to tie up my hair. I was feeling much more comfortable due to the neckline. The tying up looks much better. So when you tie up your hair, what you can do is you can always darken your contour a little bit to help your face thin out. So I hope you like this tutorial. If you have any questions, I would be very happy to help. And please follow me on my platforms. Please follow me on my YouTube. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your love. Love you.